Now you had a practice run on this song last week, or last night.
Last week.
I wish it was her last night. Last night. I'm going to tell you what, I hit that bed last night, and I went like this, I'm like, oh, thank you, God, and that is the last thing I remember. You know, normally nature calls at like 4:30-ish, so I rolled over at 4:45, and I picked up my phone, and I'm like, oh, 4:45, that's not right. And I'm like, oh my gosh, I don't have to pee. So I go back over and I wake up till 7:30, and that never has happened. Like, I don't set an alarm, and I'm YouTube tomorrow. So, that is my praise report for today. And it's only 9:41.
You rested in the Lord.
I sure did. I'm sure I made a great melody too. All right, let's get started. Well, you ain't gonna sit down to this one.
We were the best.
I love the song, just over it. No, I'm just over. We got it. I think we were dancing too hard on the chords. I think that's what we're doing. And then I'm not gonna move. So go ahead, Sarah.
Are you past the point of weary? Is your burden weighing heavy? Is it all too much to carry? Let me tell you about my Jesus. Do you feel that empty feeling? Cause shame's done all this dealing, and you're desperate for some healing. Let me tell you about my Jesus. He makes a way when there ain't no way. Rises up from an empty grave.
Too, so all of those things in our lives.
I'm just trying.